Hi, we are eating dal chawal, some aloo and taroi ki sabzi. There is some achar. I'm going to eat with my hands today, which is the traditional Bengali, Indian Bengali style of eating. And no, we don't eat it like this. That is not what we eat it like. My uncle used to tell that when you're eating your rice, it shouldn't touch the palm. It should be just your fingers that should be in your food. So eating food with hands might be scientifically good because you have got some enzymes in your hands, and that I learned the hard way when I was doing a research work at AIIMS in New Delhi. So that's when I got to know that your fingertips have enzymes in it, RNAs for one. So let's start eating the food the traditional way with fingers and with my hands. So they say when you eat food like this, it partially digests the food even before you are having it into your system. And I really like the flavor of the food when it's eaten this way. So this is a good food today. Okay, I did not prepare it, my maid prepared it. But these days I'm not allowing her to cook for me because of corona scare. So that's how I've been eating my food my whole life, not using spoons. I just make it into a bowl like this and use my thumb to push it inside. I didn't even think about it till now, as I was explaining it to you guys. We just have been eating it like this since long. The garlic and dal makes it so yummy, along with the palak, which is spinach. This sweet chutney is adding lots of flavor. Today I was feeling lazy, so I didn't cut up some salad for myself, but usually I have salad with my food. Usually I do that. Today I was feeling hungry. It's already 4. I haven't given food to my dogs. So I'm also in a hurry to finish the food quickly. I didn't even realize that it's already 4 p.m. But I had to boil eggs in the morning, so I was feeling full. The weather is kind of cloudy and stuff, so the time is also not very clear that it's getting this late. Sorry that I'm eating so fast because I'm in a hurry. I hope you enjoy this little bit of mukbang. I'm really gobbling down my food right now. I shouldn't be, but I just realized my dogs have not been fed yet. They usually get something midday. Poor things, they are dependent on me. I'm not going to throw away that. I'll eat it in a while. But this is how we eat Indian food by hand. Even the liquidy part. So this is how I've been eating my food my whole life, and I don't need spoons. And the food just tastes so much better. I'm going to be finishing it, but it will be off camera now because I'm going to be getting second serving. But I have popped up you guys in front of the pickle jar. So I need to take some pickle from there and finish up my food. I hope you liked this little mukbang with me. If you did, please subscribe to the channel. I'll meet you again soon. God bless you. Bye. I did get the burp. Bye guys.